ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Let's Move Abs number 3. I got a special Let's Move Abs for you today, and it took me way too long to get this, but I wanted to make sure, really sure, that everybody could get their hands on the prop that we're using today, which is toilet paper. And if you still do not have toilet paper at home, you can always use a yoga ball, which obviously everybody has at home. So let's just do this and let's get that six pack going. So take the toilet paper, still feels silly to say this. Take it to your hands, knees right up on top of your hip. And the only thing you're gonna do is reach through the right hand to the left hand and slowly kind of, yes? So you crunch up all the way, grab it with your left hand and then come all the way. So let's do it again. So all the way down, or actually up, and all the way back. Let's do it again. So we're gonna do the exact same thing, but now we're gonna turn the other way. So left hand is towards the right hand. So all and back. So keep the knees exactly on top of the hips. Yep. So they don't come towards you when you do this, because this is actually easier. So don't do this. Alright, last one. And after last one, rubber. So what you wanna do, from the hands to the feet. So we're gonna come up, grab it, and come. Yes, again. So up, grab it, and come all the way back. So if you want to, just lengthen your legs, and then it becomes actually harder. One more time. Last one. Oh, grab it. Okay, hold it from the right leg, from the right arm to the left arm. The start is always hard. Yeah, so all the way up with the chest, but keep on looking at the ceiling. So you want to come up. So up and slowly back. Yes, keep on pushing the navel towards the spine. That's always a good thing to do. So your back doesn't arch left to the right. And all the way back. Same thing. So all the way up and back. Yeah, so two more of these. And then we're going to do exactly the same thing as we did before. So you first want to put your feet back onto the floor. So what you want to do from here all the way to the top. So grab the toilet paper with your feet and come all the way back. Yes, again. So all the way up and all the way back. So the longer your legs are, the more you will feel your abs. Oh, so keep on reaching. All the way up. So we're gonna do the exact same thing. One more time. Knees on top of the hip. So right arm to the left arm. And back. Again. So reach up. All the way up. And again. All the way up. And all the way back. Again. So if you've done this, let's do the same the other way around. Okay. Up. And slowly back. Again. All the way up. And back. Two more. You can do this. I know you can. This prop isn't too heavy. You should be able to do this. Fine. Ready, set? Here we go again. Onto the feet. Onto the feet. And come all the way back. So touch the floor with your hands and your feet. But not the toilet paper, because you might want to use it later on. Yeah. Not right after. Maybe sometime after. I hope you can clean shoes. Woo! Okay, that's it. Good enough for now. So, the toilet paper in between your knees. So, elbows to the sides, and your knee come to the right side. Yes, and then slowly towards the middle. That's it. Don't squeeze it too much. It has to be a little bit round to be used afterwards. Yes, and same thing back. So, keep on going. Keep on going. To the right. And all the way back. So try to keep the shoulders in the floor. Maybe this is a better way. Yeah, that's way better. And back. So if this is too easy for you, you've got another option. Watch this. So what you can do is this. Out. In. And slowly back it up again. Other side. So down. All the way out. The further you stretch it, the tougher it will become. So that's the point. Drop. Out. All the way out, come back, and back to the middle. One more time. To the one side, all the way out, back it up. Okay, feet feet into the floor. Oh, actually, feet stay here. Chest. The toilet paper stays on the chest. If it's not used, that is. All right. The only thing you want to do is get those legs as far away as possible. So keep on pushing that navel into the belly button, or the belly button towards the spine. And if you want to, add the toilet paper. Yes. We're going to make it just a little bit more fun. Not that much hard, but more fun. So just keep on going. And keep on pushing that belly button in, huh? Yes. Whee! So we're going to do this for a while. So keep your head into the floor. You don't want to stress the neck too much for now. So the only thing we're going to change, actually easier, but harder to feel. So you want to add only one arm. So the right leg and the left arm. And if this is too hard for you, I don't mean too hard for you as in choreography, but if this is too hard for you, for your back, for your abs, this is your option. You can always do this. This. Yes, you can bend them if you want to. So this is just fine. Or you just do only the legs, you know? So you do only this one. Or you only do the arms. This is fine too. So this is fine too. You will feel it anyway. Yep. Just keep on going. So we got four more to go. You can do this. So four more. Three more. Two more. And this is gonna be the last one. Then you're gonna get a small break. Maybe you don't need it, but I'm gonna give it to you anyway. So first, lengthen your body entirely. Entirely. Yes, as long as you can go. All right, so we're first gonna do the twist, and then we're gonna combine that with the other combination that we just did a second ago. So in between your knees, opposite side. All right, first, drop into the right. Slowly. And slowly back to the middle. And yes, stay on the other side. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna drop into one side, and then we're gonna do the other combination. Watch this. First, to the right. To the right. Hold it and come slowly back. And if you want to, grab it in your right arm. One, two, and then again. One and two. Let's do the same on the other side. So knees, the other side. A little bit fast, I know. It was faster than I anticipated. Okay, let's do it again. So grab it in your hand, right arm, left leg, and the left arm, right leg. Again. Let's do it one more time. To the right. To the right. Oh, then we are uneven. You know what? Let's drop the knees one more time to the left side. Otherwise, we got uneven abs. And you don't want that. Nobody wants that. Yep. You still know the option, right? That was the option all the way. Hey, right. You know what? And relax, relax, relax. So, what you want to do? Get onto your hands and your toes for just a regular plank. We'll just get the regular plank done. And the only thing you do is this. Right, left, right, left. So it's right, left. So keep your hip down. Yeah. Now watch this. Just a little faster. Is it right, left, right, left? Keep your hip down and keep on watching the floor in front of your hands, which is important because that lengthens the upper part of your spine as well. All right. So first, easy. Grab the toilet paper with your right hand and jump to the left and back it up again. So same thing on the other side. One, two, and back it up. Go. So it's one, two, and back to the same position again. So it's one, two, and back it up. Same position. Go. Ba, ba, ba. Go. One, two. Keep your hip as still as possible and keep on going. All right, so after this last one, we're gonna do a couple of mountain climbers. So stay here and this one. The right leg to the left wrist and the same thing the other way around. So keep your hip down, push it as far as you can go. So you try to touch the hip, or touch the hip, touch the wrist. Wow. All right, watch this, only the feet. So slowly, right, left, right, left. If this is too much, you can always do this on your elbows. Yes. It's actually tougher for your abs, but less tough for your shoulders and arms. Okay, if this is fine, twice as fast. Go. Whee! One, two, one, two. Yeah, so four more of these. Three, two, okay, then a teeny break. Just relax. Relax your shoulders, stay there.
Whee!
So we're gonna do the toilet paper from the left side to the right side, etc. And then four of these bounces with the feet. That's it. That's it. So first slowly, it's like this. So it's one and two and hold it. Yep. One and two and hold it. Now faster if you can. So it's one and two. One and two and feet. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, to the left. One and two. One and two. Now the feet. Ba, ba, ba. Keep on going. First to the left and then to the right. The feet. Keep on going. This is gonna be the last one already. Yes, I know. If this is not enough, I've got two more ab trainings. And otherwise, you just do it again and relax. And that's it. That's left move abs number three. Number four will come sooner than it took this time to come. So I hope you really feel it. If you don't feel it, do it again and again. And otherwise, I have to make it tougher next time. Hope to see you next time. Good luck. Bye-bye.